Police in one New York town are investigating a tragic murder-suicide. A mother who last night drove into a river with three children on board. It happened last night in Newburgh. A horrible story on the Hudson River, 60 miles north of New York City. Police say that woman let one child, a 10-year-old boy, get out of the minivan before then driving into the water. She and the other children, ages 5, 2, and only 11 months old, all drowned.